dynamic colors is a matter of practice, as in many things. Take, for example, this brown dog. As you see, there are many variations of what we call brown. We mix brown with a combination of yellow, red, and blue, but how much of each of those will determine the different shades of brown, and how the light hits each color makes extra variations. So we paint vibrant colors by observing and by practicing and mixing the colors together to achieve the exact result.